started when I was like at home one day. I was like depressed as fuck. I didn't have a job, I didn't have a car, nothing. So rapping was like my only thing to do. So I was just smoking a blunt, and then I was on the floor in my room, and I just turned on the beat and I just started. Bring her to me, I don't give a fuck about her name in these streets. My behavior, cause you know I'm bad. Bring her to me, I don't give a fuck about her name in these streets.